Hey everyone, my name is Vivian and I'm a writer here at Microsoft. And today I'm going to talk about how to join a Microsoft Teams meeting. With so many of us working from home right now, it's a pretty common scenario to be juggling a few different Teams meetings on a given workday. And if you have a Teams meeting invite, there's actually a few different ways you can join one. Right now, I'm in Teams. And on the left side of Teams, with the different icons against the purple background, we see our calendar. The most intuitive way to join a meeting is directly from here. So I'm going to select Calendar to see what I have going on today. I have a few meetings. Here, there's a button for Join. This means that this meeting is currently in progress, and I can join it now if I want to. And I'm going to do exactly that. Before we enter any Teams meeting, we get to choose our audio and video settings. Here, I already have the video turned on by default, and I'll leave it for the meeting. I also want to turn on my mic, so I'll toggle that on as well. When I'm ready, I just select Join Now to enter the meeting. And I'm in. But let's say I don't have the Teams app installed, or I have a partner, client, or freelancer, and they're the ones that don't have Teams. This isn't an issue though. As long as you or your partner, client, or freelancer have a Teams meeting invite, you or they can totally still join a Teams meeting. Let's say, for example, someone invited me to a Teams meeting via email. There's a link in this email for the online meeting. I'll select Join Microsoft Teams Meeting to join it. I get redirected to a browser where I now have two options. I can download the Teams app if I want to, or I can join the online meeting with Teams on the web. I'm going to join on the web instead out of convenience, so I don't have to download anything. Next, I need to type in my name, and just like earlier, I'll choose my audio and video settings. I'll keep my video on and turn my mic on, and then I select Join Now. Depending on whatever meeting settings the host set, you might get into it right away. Or you might be waiting in the lobby like I currently am. But don't worry, someone will let you in eventually. And those are the different ways you can join a Teams meeting. We're doing something a little bit different on this channel, so if you found this video helpful or if you'd like to see more how-to videos like this in the future, please let us know in the comments below. We're also game to cover new topics, so if there's something you'd like to learn about, we'd love to hear about that as well. And finally, if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to the channel. You'll get updates and notifications anytime a new video drops here. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.